How are you?
That was really funny.
Is it octopus time?
Let's go, Arthur.
Okay, Arthur.
I will help you get dressed.
Thank you.
Mom, you won't believe this. Me and Archer, we fought monsters, right, Archer? Yeah, we fought monsters right over there!
What kind of monster?
I have no idea. What was his name? The Zikamo!
Say if you're not rescued in one day. Bark like a dog.
Woof, woof, woof!
Get up and dance. Sit back down.
What? Where did Archer go?
Oh no, Archer, where could he be? Are you getting a text message?
Yeah, it says, woof, ha, ha, ha! I am the kidnapper, and if you don't rescue Archer, in a day, he will be my servant forever!
How will we rescue Archer in a day? There's something I need to tell you, Sean.
30 years ago, some explorers named Kevin and Vic went camping in the forest. Vic disappeared, and Kevin vanished a few weeks later. There were reports of a maniac-looking person in the area. The next summer, treasure hunters Spike, Hammer, Cobra, and Axe, awesome names by the way, went looking for Merlin's treasure. The newspapers thought it was a hoax and that the men were set up by Maniac. Maniac hurt Spike and Hammer. Through all the commotion, Axe went crazy and hurt Cobra.
How do you know so much about this?
Axe was my older brother, which makes him your uncle. When Axe went back to find Maniac, he was defeated and never returned.
So how do you know so what happened with the treasure?
Well, it turns out Axe found something after all. This sword you carry in battle was created by Merlin himself. It is King Arthur's actual sword. But you will need additional help to save your brother.
Who?
The Maniac.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
The Maniac?
Yes, the Maniac. I don't know if he's still alive, but go to the forest, follow the smell of moonshine, and that should lead you straight to him.
I'll go
and we'll save Archer.
16-year-old, whatever it's called. Maniac! Maniac! Maniac!
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for Maniac. I need his help.
Why should I let you survive? No one has survived in these woods ever.
Well, because you hurt my uncle 30 years ago. And I know there's good in you.
There is no good in me. I have no reason to help you.
Well, I'll give you something you really wanted.
What?
Merlin's sword.
What?
My uncle's got it 30 years ago.
Let me see that.
It's a little dirty.
I have always wanted this. Merlin's sword. All right, I'll help you. That doesn't make me a good person. I may hurt you next.
Okay. Looks like we've got a train.
Train. This kidnapper might be powerful. We can never defeat him.
Never say never!
Open it up. Lift it. Lift it. Lift. There he is. Archer. Let's go. Do your thing.
Never be good. Time to get that family.
Family. Thank you for the blessings you've given us, and help us to be good people and help people don't have a lot of things. In the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Okay, here's her.
Yeah.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy.
It's nothing, I'm still friends with
the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. Can you think
household? Time for a parent song.
Restart that.
Okay,
what are you talking
about? Right.
Yeah. Jeremy, get down.
It turns out Ask Found Something after all. Boy Carrie is actually Marlon's sword.
Whoa!
Okay, this is the sword
of
the stone.
This is the sword of the stone.
Yes, I am. But follow the smell of moonshine, and that should lead
you. Wait,
smell like moonshine. No, I don't. You smell like moonshine.
Okay, this is not no movie, this is some comedy show.
You smell like...
Let's try again. Nope, don't get on there. And action. Quiet. You're supposed to be kidnapped. Wait.
That was so easy to find him.
Han! Hiya!
20.
20. 4 times 6 is...
24.
24. 4 times 7.
Thank you.